In the last few days, this billboard went up along I-80. It has goal to draw attention to rules that change the first of the year for certain pensions. In depth tonight, Brian Mastry explains why many retirees have concerns.
Street corner protests are often a younger person's game. It's why Fred Lowry needs a comfortable chair to go with his message.
Boy, these cars get bunched up on Dodge. Something else.
As he urges people to understand his point of view as they drive through 72nd and Dodge, at times he morphs into one part traffic cop.
Got a lane over here.
Another part greeter. Fred Lowry's issue, he believes, is a simple one.
They promised me $100 for every year I work. That was a promise.
For decades, he was a truck driver and retired 10 years ago and started collecting the pension that was promised.
Well, I got 1 million miles from one company and a 20-year safe driving award from that company.
But in December, Congress approved a plan where some pension plan benefits could be reduced. Multi-employer plans cover more than 10 million retirees and workers, and many of the plans are in trouble of running out of money. So lawmakers changed the rules to give fund managers options other than closing the door.
It's my livelihood. It's what makes my car house payment and groceries.
Many retirees can't just up and get another job.
When I retired, I was under the understanding that they was never going to be able to touch it. It was government protected, and there was no way that it was ever going to be cut.
Nothing has changed yet in our pension.
But you worry it's going to
I'm be. Worried about it.
So these men press on.
There's a lot of people that don't seem interested. It's not affecting them yet anyway.
It's not eggs or apples or gasoline Fred Lowry is moving across country now. Instead, he's parked at the city's busiest intersection, trying to get the rest of us to pay attention. In Omaha, with photographer Jim Hinchick, I'm Brian Mastry reporting, WWT 6 News.
The new law does not impact anyone in single-employer pension plans. This is just for multi-employer plans, which covers industries such as transportation, construction, and hospitality.